support Willie. This is his final little recital, I guess, before he does his grade 10 exam. I guess I don't know all of you. I'm Jacqueline, his piano teacher. And Willie's off to Dalhousie in the fall. You probably all do know that, so I'll miss him. He's going to announce what he's playing, just so that you have an idea. He has quite rigid requirements for a grade 10 exam. It will include, we already did his technical portion, so you didn't have to sit through that, and two studies and five pieces representing five different eras in music history. So I hope you enjoy it. And he's going to come, oh yeah, actually, one other thing, just so that you are not sure what's going on. This is our department's new grand piano. It's very expensive. You can buy a key for $1,000, but you can't take it home with you. Anyway, there's two dampers that are sticking. I'll just demonstrate. In case you think this playing is a little sloppy, it's not him. Okay. So sometimes that rings a little longer, and also this note. Okay. Not so bad. But anyway, in case you're hearing a little bit of blur, that's all it is. He's got a way of coping with it. Anyway, so just wanted you to know in case you're wondering what's going on. So Willie's going to come out when he's ready.
didn't bother to be here.
Good luck, huh?